be yours, and now you know that's true. You're always what I've adored, but you were worried that it was still too soon. I wanna be sure, I wanna tell.
Live your world onto me. from their control. We can live.
TikTok too, and those first two songs were First Steps and Hold On, and they were written by Campbell Ross over here on the guitar. Our next song was written by Doug here on the piano. Hey Doug. And it's called Waiting For You.
Whatever you say. Everyone doing tonight? We going good? So that last song was called Summer's Over, written by me, performed by Feet Abby. Next up, I'm gonna get off the stage, it's Holly's song.
Hi guys, this song I wrote about, it's a bit of a mood killer, but I wrote it about when I was in year seven, I used to catch this bus with a girl, and I never spoke to this girl. She just sat on the seat in front of me, and she actually committed suicide halfway through year seven. And I never knew her. I never spoke to her, but it was the first time I've really experienced a death near me, and I just thought I'd write a song about it. On the way to school each morning, you sat in front of me. I didn't know your name, we didn't ever speak. You were much older, I wanted to know you. As you leaned against the window, I wondered about your life. Did you have a happy home? And what things made you cry? Maybe tomorrow you could tell me. Am I wrong to say that I knew you? Am I wrong to say I'm sad you're gone? I thought we lived forever, I guess forever young. Now I ask myself these questions: what if, why, and how? What if I said hello? Would you still be around? Maybe tomorrow I could see. Am I wrong to say that I knew you? Am I wrong to say I'm sad you're gone? I thought we lived forever, I guess forever young. Why did you leave? Why did you go? Why couldn't you find something worth staying for? You're gone. I thought we lived forever, I guess forever young. The bus drives past your stop each morning, the girl I never knew.
Next song I wrote, it's called The Coast.
Filters over the sheets of the bed. Let's drive up north, moving ahead. Buckle your seat, there's time to be. Let's get ready out of this seat.
To the coast, we're off to the coast. Let's make the most of it. We sure will boast.
stop it. We're off to the coast. We're off to the coast. Let's make the most of it. We show them both. Stop it.
We're off to the coast.
So this is a slight change of pace. Not all of us are as good with our words as others. But yeah, so there's no lyrics, but we've all kind of contributed to a little jazzy piece and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Hey everyone, I wrote a song called Look At Me Now, and it's basically about overcoming adversity, so I hope you enjoy it.
Go!
Okay, so we've reached the last song of the night. We wanted to say thank you to everyone who came out, the parents and the people who just wanted to come see us play. Yeah, thank you. I'm just going to go around. Keen Ward, that's Keen Ward on guitar. We got Finn on drums. Flynn also on drums. We got Kendall. Woo! Holly and Abby, they're our singers. On the piano, we have Doug. On the saxophone, we have Belle. And finally, on the bass, Gwayne. We'd just like to thank Lizotte for having us. We've all had fun preparing this, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed the last song. It's called Don't Hold Your Breath. My name's Campbell. Ended up lying.